Set to run. Away, Panhandle Slim only average away. Speed here, box two, Aston Ammo, railed up by Just Ruby now. And Panhandle Slim found the rail in second. So Just Ruby led, Panhandle Slim two back second. Cinnamon Rose a length and three quarters away third. Five lengths to Aston Ammo, then Destiny Delta, Pants Malane and Kansas Lane. Now Panhandle Slim's gone for the rail. Went underneath there of Just Ruby, who ran wide, and the favourite kicked away, turning for home, and Panhandle Slim races away to win by three to Just Ruby. Cinnamon Rose third, Aston Ammo got fourth, then Pants Malane, next in Destiny Delta, and Kansas Lane last in. That was a good run. The time's around the 29.80 market, and then sensational performance, really. 29.85, Panhandle Slim. First look at the distance. That's a good run. 29.85 for a dog that's only had a handful of starts. When he found the rail, he did accelerate well. One Just Ruby second. Six third, Cinnamon Rose. Two fourth, Aston Ammo. Ray Murray with the winner, Panhandle Slim. He wasn't the best away, but he showed enough nous down the back to find the rail. And when he railed up turning for home, he was the one you wanted to be on. He went underneath there of Just Ruby, raced away. 5.162 in the frame, 4.48 early, 12.78 on the way home. That's pretty impressive for a dog having his first look at the 5.15.